Welcome to Barney's Sports Complex. Today we've got an earlier game at 6:30 with Argentina versus PSG. Hopefully I won't be so tired this game since it's earlier, although I'm a little sick. Actually, we were supposed to start like 5 minutes ago, but he's too short. I can always change this jersey. It's gonna be confusing. I thought it was the same color. Oh, he's not even the goalie, is he? He really needs to change his shirt. Wear a penny or something. Or my hat. Right, here we go. Ooh, nice set. PSG is actually last in the league right now, so I'll be surprised if they can pull an upset. Oh, yikes. I wonder if anyone can understand what he's actually... Oh, that was close. Argentina's saying it was actually in. Oh, that guy goes in for a header. Ooh, good block. Oh, really, that probably wasn't very hard. Should have trapped it better. Pass it back. Someone come in right there, and they'll pass it to you, and you can shoot. Ooh, nice try. Good stop. Pop it in, get in, get in. Through, good. Oh, nice try. That was good. That's exactly what I thought they should have done anyway. I wonder if I could just entirely go underneath this net. Ooh. Ah, good try. Good passing. Bad passing. Well, they also have bad passing, so, you know. That guy needs to change his shirt, too. when you're passing on your own half like that, there should never be much risk at all involved. And you should always, your passes should always be able to, I mean, you should always be very sure that your passes will not be intercepted. And you shouldn't pass it like in between two defenders, stuff like that. Whoa, that guy's got golden socks. Golden socks. Is that legal? Wait, what's the foul? Just a trip, I guess. Two. Good pass. Go, 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 go. Nah, I lost it. Someone needs to score now. It's in! Wait, no, it's not. Got thrown off by the crowd there. Give it to Golden Sox. Ah. Golden Sox never loses, I think. Manual mode, what's going on? Well, I hope I didn't mess anything up. Ooh, what a shove. That was a blatant shove. There we go. Thank you, ref. Come on, man. There's one! Yay! Wow, bigger crowd today. I guess it's just because it's an earlier game. More people can come out to it. Should have stayed the whole game like this. Excuse me a moment. Alright, sorry, I had to take a call. Nothing really important happened anyway. No goals. PSG did have a rush. They almost scored, but oh! Pass it back. Nice. Oh, oh, perfect setup. Put it in. No! 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 Ah! Don't you hate it when they do that? I mean, it seems like something that you learn early on. Ooh. How to not hit the air ducts. Ow. And it just keeps going. sure that hurt. Ooh, so close. Pass it back. Pack. Back, back, back. No. See? You should just pass it back. They would have a much better chance. See, it would be kind of like what we have here now. Just because Argentina messed up. Oh, there he goes. Now, ref. Through. Back. Good. There, there, there. Oh, what a sin. What a sin. Put it in. Ah. I'm guessing he's gonna shoot. Ow! 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 Where is he? He just keeps running. I don't know how they do that. I mean, I was in there a while ago with my brother. We were shooting it, but I was goalie once and he shot it at me and I went, ow, that really hurt. It wasn't a very hard shot, but I tried to stop it with my hands and it just stung like crazy. I guess I wasn't wearing gloves, but still. It's kind of hurt when they smack a full blast into you like that. Father. get it out of there, Argentina. Wow, that goal is coming awful far out. Shoot, 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 shoot! Right after I commented on how far the goalie was out. Shouldn't have done that. Opportunity seized. It's amazing how much some people make just playing soccer. I mean, enough for many, many people to retire on. Many, many millions. Some probably make billions. Messi, Ronaldo. Oh, I thought he was gonna Oh, what a juke. That was great. Oh, Golden Sox at it again. Go, 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 go. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. He's out. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, someone come and help him. There you go. Oh, PSG, get it out of there. Yeah, there you go. Oh. Argentina's on top of him. Oh, shoot. That was a bad shot. Ow. That was kind of dumb. The score here is going to be that guy's fault who let the ball hit him in the face. Two minutes remaining in this first half. Send it. Shoot. He'll get the rebound. Shoot. Oh, so close. Bad shot. That's the end of the first half. Argentina 2. PSG 0. Alright, second half, Argentina versus PSG. Sorry, I'm a little late. I had to go use the bathroom. But I didn't miss any goals, so myself good. This goalie goes way too far out. Shove him in the back. Here he comes. Someone stop him. Oh, what a pass. I wasted it though, he just stood around. Shoot, shoot! Nice! That guy had to, should have gotten the rebound. Look out! No real options here. Oh, there we go. Pass it back. Back, back, back. Back. No! Worked out this time, but ooh, nice shot. It just didn't go in the goal. Oh, perfect setup. There we go. The goalie didn't even try there. Well done. Well, good passing by Argentina. Three-oh, Argentina. Oh, PSG gets one. Yep, that's a goal. 3-1. That was kind of weird, don't you think? I mean, kind of a weird goal. Something off about it. I guess just because it was so quick and no one cheered. It must be all Argentina fans in the crowd. Actually, there's not that much of a crowd. It's just more than late night games. Ooh, that was close. I think sports are more entertaining for the people that are playing the sports. Ooh. Golden Sox strikes again. Man, thank you, ref. Really shoving in the back and all. Alright. Let's see if they can put this one in. Nice! Goal, 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 goal! Argentina 4, PSG 1. glad I'm not sleeping through glass anymore. My reflection is off the hizzle. Here they come down the field. PSG trying to get something together. That was strange. I just passed right to him. I don't know what he's saying. It must be important. Look out. Ooh, they turned the air conditioning. That feels good. Oh, what a shot! What a shot! That was perfectly placed. 4-2. That was a very nice shot. Oh my goodness. Suddenly it's 4-3 and we've got a game again. 10 minutes to go. PSG could pull this off. Man, wow. PSG has just scored quick goals. Argentina needs to get their game together. Are they gonna start? Ref having a conversation with the guy over there. Having a bit of a row, are we? And also some cards if it's an argument. What's going on? Don't lose control, ref. Perfect. Put it in. Ah, don't take your time. Ah. Good passing. Pass back. Just get it back. No. Get it back. Good job. Bad test. Good cross. No, bad placement. Why would you do that? Nice try. See, you made them give it to your team. PSG's kind of just playing swarm the guy with the ball. And Argentina can easily counter that by spreading out and having good passing. But if they play swarm too, then... That was penalty kick for PSG, and it's 4-3. This could change the entire game. Excuse me. Alright, here we go. Oh, good stop, good stop. Ow. Argentina just needs to keep the ball away from PSG. Oh, what a shot. It's close. Ooh, to the right, mean. Don't lose it. You lost it. Oh, but then you give it back to them. How nice. Back, pass it back. That works too. In the middle. Nice. It's one. Oh! They get another one. 5-3. 5 minutes left in the game. Argentina's creeping up the field. Oh, through. It's in! Now Argentina's scoring quick goals. 6-3. I mean, before PSG scored, like, what, 3 goals in 5 minutes or something? And those 2 goals were so close together, it was like less than a minute, I'm sure. Oh, nice passing. Good placement by that last guy. Got it in there. It wasn't even a shot, really. It was just a placement. Oh, here they come. Can they score another quick goal? Ooh, almost. put it in. Man, he needs to get it out of there. Oh, it's in again. Two and a half minutes left. PSG's got to be really frustrated right now. You really need 9 goals, Argentina. Are you sure you need 9 goals? 8 is just fine. 8's a good amount. Why don't you just settle for 8? Nope. They need 9. That was a long distance shot too, I'm surprised. Argentina usually can't get those in. 9-3. Will Argentina go double digits? Bad placement. Can PSG put one more in? Apparently not. Wait. Plenty of space, dribble. Send it. Send it. Nice. Close. That's the end of the game. Argentina 9, PSG 3.